Do you like squirrels? Just yesterday I saw one and wondered that very question. I hadn't seen one in a while, so I thought it was kinda cute. But then I remembered what those little critters did to my artwork. After a whole summer of meticulously trying to build the perfect lawn, those furry varmints turned it into Crater City. So why are squirrels considered cute? Like little fuzzy bears with big fluffy tails. Meanwhile, rats are despised. What's the difference? Perhaps it's the squirrel's entrepreneurial spirit. How it collects nuts and then hides them underground. As something to snack on during those long, brutal winter days and nights. Although maybe entrepreneurial is the wrong word. It's more like the squirrel is a hoarder, or perhaps the prepper of the animal kingdom. Can you imagine it? A New York City rat munching on a slice of pizza, but the squirrel says,
"Prepare now! Snow is coming!"
The rat doesn't care, and then drags his triangle-shaped prize into the depths of the subway. Both creatures manage to come back next spring. So what's up with the squirrel? Oh well, in Crossy Road, I like the squirrel. Look at that collection. Any more nuts, and it would be the produce aisle of a supermarket. Adorable. The United Kingdom and Ireland area is where the Crossy Road squirrel lives, and on its level, there are little nuts on the ground. Perhaps they're acorns. The point is that the squirrel does a balancing act with the nuts collected. That's just so cute. So, what does that have to do with a big and burly rugby player? I don't know. I'm not seeing the connection. More importantly, what is the rugby player doing? Is that a mushroom trail? What is that about? But if you're trying to unlock all of the Crossy Road characters, and you're still missing that certain people character, then this is a job for the squirrel. Basically, you're playing through the area until you see a white rectangular cuboid. Looks like I missed that one. No worries, another one will show up again. It will be located in a tree. Perhaps that's the connection. The rugby player lost his ball in the tree, and the friendly squirrel brought it down for him. Rugby balls are kinda white, usually with a fancy stripe, but that's hard to portray with such big blocks. Perhaps that's why people like squirrels. While unlikely, I could imagine a squirrel knocking the ball out of the tree. Would a rat be as friendly? That seems even more unlikely. But regardless, after the squirrel reaches the ball, and then the game is over, the rugby player should be unlocked.